Both, and a small company in Auburn has turned out to be a real success story despite the weak economy. It's Clipper Creek, planning a major expansion within the year, focusing on driving green.
And new at 6, KCRA3's Jan Richard shows us how this company is helping make electric vehicle use in California more practical.
This is what it's all about, using this instead of gasoline.
Clipper Creek is a major player in the electric vehicle industry. The company makes charging stations for hybrid and electric vehicles, selling about 6,000 units to commercial and residential customers. It's an innovator in the industry.
This is an example of a smart grid interface that we've recently designed.
Clipper Creek tries to keep business homegrown by using parts and materials from other California and American companies.
Bring the components in here, and according to the specifications of our users, they get assembled into the final product.
The charging stations power everything from this super high-end Tesla Roadster, getting 245 miles off a single charge, to the more practical $30,000 Nissan Leaf, which gets 100 miles per charge. A personal power station costs about $1,000, but can save you money in the end.
Your cost of electricity is maybe about 25 to 30% of your cost of gas, so it's substantially less expensive.
Increasing electric vehicle sales power the charging station business, and that's good news for Clipper Creek.
They love the quiet and the smooth and not having to go to a gas station, and so the value is substantial.
And that was Jan Richard reporting. Clipper Creek hopes to double its staff and revenues by the end of next year.